I was just stunned in a very pleasant way. I really had chills. I'm so pleased to hear that there will be a sequel. That's fantastic.
The building is still here.
I travel a lot as an avocation, so I'll probably get the audiobook. So it's really exciting.
I was really surprised. You know, there's a lot of controversy on whether or not Harper Lee actually wrote the book. And there's been so many years in between. And you have to wonder, how does someone forget about a book?
Oh, I bet it's going to be great. The first one was, too.